a feeling of confusion or mental fog. They just can't seem to recall things as well. Memory impairment. These are common. And they're not being reported by old people. They're actually being reported by a lot of young people, because young people, unfortunately, are using a lot of wireless technology right now. People need to understand that brain tumors and brain cancer is now the number one disease for children 15 to 19. So this is a very serious issue. We are basically microwave radiating our children. The same issue comes up in terms of Wi-Fi in the schools. Schools are now one of the most dangerous places in the country, given the number of wireless, two-way wireless transmitters that we have in each classroom. I know in Los Angeles, they're putting 20 to 40 microwave transmitters in one room. They're putting two or three wireless routers on each ceiling, and each classroom is located next to another classroom that has the same arrangement. And oftentimes, there's a classroom below that classroom and above that classroom. So we are thoroughly microwave radiating our children. We are damaging the fertility and DNA of our next generation. And as one scientist told me, you know, this isn't something we can say, oops, and go back on. Once you damage people's DNA and it's passed on, you have a permanent evolutionary problem. We are playing with the basic mechanisms of our living. Our cells are electromagnetic. These waves are very powerful. They are very intense, only getting more intense with 5G. And we are affecting the basic way our cells operate, function, and communicate. Sources. All these studies are done with one source. Now, no one is exposed to one source. Not when you're increasing the amount of frequency and the amount of waves per second as quickly as we're increasing them. You know, you can't expect, you know, the human species to adapt that fast. They simply don't. So we are on a crash course for even more sickness and death. If you think we have a lot of cancer now, you haven't seen nothing yet. And I use that quote because Tom Wheeler, the architect and the pusher of 5G from the FCC, who used to be the CEO of the Wireless Trade Organization, he says, you know, if you think, you know, we have a lot of wireless technology now and innovation, you haven't seen nothing yet. Well, I would say the same thing about biological effects. You really haven't seen nothing yet. And people really, it's time to take a stand. It's time to get off the sidelines. It's time to protect your family.